government agencies prey on those least able to defend themselves.